once in a while, and I don't like put bears on my walls and stuff like that. And she said, well, Bill had collected train cars. And I don't mean like, hey, Tyco makes little smoke things that you put around you. Like, he collected train cars, like actual train cars. And he had flown this 1865 caboose in from a helicopter and built tracks that went down to the lake. Because if you wanted to sun on top of the 1865 caboose, I guess, to check out the ladies on Lake Travis, you could do that. So I slept in this train car, and it was amazing. I mean, anything that is gas-powered, like lantern-wise, I'm totally in, because I'm a total old nerd. But I was inspired by just the sheer old antebellum sense of his personality. Just the way he was. He was like kind of like a fat Clark Gable. Like, I mean, I love that. That's just awesome. Like, the way he thought, you know, and still thinks, I shouldn't say. He's not passed on, but. So it inspired me, and also I had met a girl, and she kind of did a little something in here, and kind of got me started down a path. But the song that came out of it became the title track for the record. It's a song called Sugar.
Tell me love is real. Show me what your heart is made of. Show me what I need to fit. Sugar my love, sugar my burn. Sugar me high, sugar me there. Show me tonight. sugar, my sugar.